Okay, we have quite a bit of money this turn. This is our last place that we've taken over. I'm gonna get that. It's just gonna help. No, I'm not gonna get that. I'm gonna wait. That one guy I thought was right there. I guess he left. Anyway, this guy still has a little bit of movement left. He'll just sit right here. It's a pretty good force. Wasn't there a, maybe it was underground. I thought I saw, like, ooh, what's that? Hell. Oh, okay. So I'm not too far from whatever that guy is. And that. I was wanting to get this. So I was thinking about it. Doesn't have enough energy, but he'll get all this stuff back. Hey. Expert scholar, that would be great. Teach fifth level spells. Stuff. She's got enough to kill that. He's a bit there already. Okay. I guess he's just gotta walk. Then this one. Yeah. gonna run down there, and then he's gonna go to the underground on the other side. Nothing. Probably bought it already. Okay, where should I go? I think he should go here and then take this out. I want to see what's there, because look at that. There's a Pandora's box. There's an easy thing. There's another dimension door. What the fuck? And then there's this. I was kind of looking at that, too. What's going on down here? Teal. I don't know about this one. That's a lot of stuff. Hordes and thrones. A horde of trees is a son of a bitch. Everything is at least a horde or a throne. We should be careful about that one. So this one is able to get to that. We're gonna be cautious. She can't just escape like the other one. Come back out and go in there and then teleport back to my town in one turn. Okay, so we gotta teleport twice, get here. Go in, come back. Teleport again. Because I would have to run all the way around. So teleport right to there. And then we'll be able to see this a little bit better too. Okay, that's the plan for next turn. Okay. He's just gonna have to, oh, there we go. I didn't know one of them was a scholar. Basic scholar. Okay. But he's gonna take that to where he's gotta take it. Strike and fire shield. Yeah. These are not very good. Okay. I guess that's good. It's 1,000 powers. Okay. Let's see what that player does. Blue. Green. There it is. That's a lot. We gotta keep an eye on that one. Stay safe with this one. Where is he? Okay. I see that. That's what I want to get. He's going after this. That was the bait. I did that a long time ago. I've got some wood out of that place. Oh no. All right, we're in good shape here. Thank you. heals back, yeah. Magic mirror. Get rid of that. Cast in mind again. And only one move. There we go. Boom. Kept all my stuff. Got 7,000 experience. We're just gonna chill out right here. And the next turn, I'm gonna go get this. Go in here. Go back there. I'll be able to see a little bit better around this. Spell points. That's a tough decision. I'm gonna go with the sorcery. Got a new place. Now she could probably kill that one. Over. I think that's about it. Oh, here's another one. there's a horde of those there by theirself. She got rid of that horde of trees. She got something else. Throne of something else. But yeah, if I was like right here, just go over there, kill those, take that place, she'll go right back, spend some more of their booty. Yes. Gotta go back to the old school way of fighting. I've only got one ranged unit, but these are all pretty solid. Confident I am, I just defended with all three. Well, Hunter got something out of that. Fireball. A throng of wood elves. It's quite a bit. Visited that. That's quite a bit of stuff. I can't do that with this force. I don't want to lose all these things. So we're just gonna have to go back. Yeah, should have went directly for that. Whatever. How about this? Go to that first. Hell, go to that next. Anymore. Oh yeah, got that before the week was over. Okay, what's he think about it? He's thinking about this. If I teleport right on to this, I can't. I've got plenty of points. Let's go ahead and kill this, which will not be a problem at all. I haven't taken a drink in a minute. So first, we're going to cast slow. And I'm going to take a drink, so give me just a second. They have magic resistance or something like that. Alright, get that out of the way. Too late. Dude killed it. magic. Magic mirror, whatever. Got 2,000 experience out of it. Okay, give me that. Okay, I want to get that one too. We got this. Got every one of them. Over here. Should probably get rid of that first. About that one getting here. I don't have to worry about any of these things hurting me, just him. School of War. I can't remember what that does. Imp cash. Here we go. A little bit more. And then how about we just go back to here. We're gonna get this again, but I'm just... to go somewhere else. I'm worried about that fucking thing there. I'm gonna keep taking my towns back over, but I gotta stay away from that one because it's got a lot. Hordes and throngs. I don't see a swarm yet, but that seems like a lot. There's a horde of these, and those things have a lot of hit points. They're just super slow. Yeah, you stay right there, and this next turn. Okay. Went that way. We want more of these. I'm not really worried about that. I'm worried about this. 3 of those is a really big deal. Several places now. So I can go to the market and say, I got a bunch of this. I need this. 1 to 8. I can get 39 of them if I want. I'm going to trade 96 of this stone 12 of those. It's not a good deal at all, but I can get all of this while we're here. Almost 20 of those now. That's a fucking heckin' good amount. Get all of that just because. Doric rim. Well, that certainly helps. May as well do that. Okay, still just the horde there. That's way up there, so even if I do take it, they would not be able to get back. So I gotta go to this place. It's called Ghostwind. I made it. I'm taking this over and I'm gonna get rid of this, but I'm gonna save first.